This year, we commemorate the 50th year of the establishment of the Frisch Yeshiva High School. From its modest beginnings in 1972, Frisch has steadily grown in fantastic ways. I recently had a conversation with Rabbi Siner. He remarked to me that Frisch now has the largest student population of any yeshiva high school in the world. I said to him that in addition to the quantity of students at Frisch, the quality of education they are receiving both in secular studies and Limudei Kodesh are unsurpassed. Although the Frisch School is widely known in the Jewish world and beyond, the community at large may not be aware of the life and accomplishments of the founder of the school, my dad, Alfred M. Frisch. My father's philanthropy is well known. Suffice it to say, Dad's crowning achievement in the area of philanthropy was the establishment of the Frisch Yeshiva High School.
My father was about to run out to a job site, and his secretary comes in and goes, "Ike, there's a little Jewish man waiting in the lobby to see you." My father was a little bit of a character, so he welcomes Mr. Frisch into his office. Mr. Frisch had a very thick accent. Comes in, and my father says, "What can I do for you?" He says, "I want you should build me a high school for Jewish kids."
By the time you get to the 1970s, Berkham County demographically is the fastest growing Jewish area anywhere in the world. And the time had come for a yeshiva high school within Berkham County.
So we're getting ready to start construction, and Mr. Frisch comes into my dad's office with his checkbook filled with blank signed checks. Says, "Ike, I'm going down to Florida. I don't want you to have to worry about money or stopping the job. We're not getting paid. So here's a checkbook. There's $3 million in the account. If you need more money, let me know." And my father takes the checkbook and he gives it back to him. And he says, "Mr. Frisch, trust me, nothing's gonna happen. We're not gonna stop the job. If I have any problems, I have all your numbers. I'll give you a call and we'll take care of everything."
Quite simply, none of us would be here today if it wasn't for Alfred and Ethel Frisch. They were visionaries. They decided to take action and not just words and build something more than 50 years ago that I don't think in their wildest dreams did they ever think would become this.
I think if Mr. and Mrs. Frisch, if Alfred and Ethel Frisch were to walk into the school today, they would be bursting with joy and pride and emotion about what it is that Frisch does, as we have taken their vision of our most precious commodity, which is the next generation of Jewish children, to a level that I don't think they could have ever thought of when they had an idea to put this school together.
My dad lived to be 96 years. His levaya was held at Frisch when it was still at its previous location in Paramus. I would note how proud my parents would be to see the tremendous growth of Frisch over the years. I give many thanks to the Board of Trustees, the excellent leadership of Frisch's principals and faculty over the years, and a wonderful student body. Alfred and Ethel Frisch are looking down from Shemayim now with great pride of accomplishment in witnessing what they created. May their memory be for a blessing.